filmmaker Joseph Manu James dies at 31 in Kerala days before release of his first film. Filmmaker Joseph Manu James passed away aged 31 at a hospital in Aluvai in Kerala's Ernakulam district on Friday, days before release of his first film Nancy Rani. An employee of the Rajagiri Hospital, where Manu was admitted, said that the director had pneumonia. "Rest in peace, Manu. This shouldn't have happened to you," actress Ohana Krishna wrote on Instagram.